respecting him for Oregon's offense, and also he's seeing a defense that isn't respecting his passing game. So I said this in a game before, there was a ball thrown. Pryor today is going to have to show his ability to read defenses and throw the football.
Harris to the 37-yard line, and it will be third down and manageable. Boy, yes.